Rose Bridge.
Donated the city to the city the world's only bridge for squirrels. From what I understand, this fellow worked in the building across the street and kept seeing squirrels get hit by cars because this was a very busy street. So he decided to build them a bridge so they wouldn't get hit by cars anymore.
Do they use it?
I'm sure they do. Why would they not? Over here we have the Long Bell Company train. And there's a conductor in there wearing his mask and waving his hand.
Oh, he is wearing a mask. Cool.
This is huge. Let's go look at the plaque. Are along timber tracks and towns. Yeah, and you can sometimes get up there on the train. The light's on up there. Longview, the Queen City of Lumber. R.A. Long, the lumber guy. Here you can kind of see how you can get up there. The conductor fell over. This is the engineer, probably. The other guy was a conductor. Pretty cool. Nice little park. And they built this cool little train shed for it.
It's got lights on it.
Lights up at night. Very neat. We're by the convention center here. So let's check out their little plaques they have. Territory. Then they changed it. Then it got changed again. I'm sure the politics of this time were interesting. This only happened 50 years after, just a little bit over 50 years after Lewis and Clark came here. Very interesting, very cool. Good to learn your history. Okay, so it comes from this tree here. And you can see underneath it up there. And there it is. You see it across the road. Very cute. And you can see the traffic here. It's really fast. So it could be dangerous for those little squirrelets. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye!